Hey guys, I'll teach you how to do a kip up. There you go. So, there's only 4 steps. That's it. Okay, so what you want to do is just, so like, squat down and then go down and then do that. Not like this, or else you'll break your legs and you can't do it anymore. Okay, so I'm gonna do this way. Or like a little bit outwards. So we're doing a kip up. So if you wanna do the hard way with no hands or easy way with hands. So it's your choice. I'm doing the hard way with no hands. So what you wanna do is just keep doing this. You just wanna keep doing this, see, look. Don't do it this way. Or else then if you do this, like all the way, you're gonna hurt your back so hard. And then you'll like get something broken. So just keep doing that. Not like a full. This is like half. Like that. So step number 2. That was step number 1. Now this is step number 2. Now you're gonna do this. So. Like that. That. So now so that's step number 2, right? Step number 3. Now this step number 3. Now you're gonna do this. So like, look. Like that. So like, roll backwards and then get up like that. Keep doing that. Like that. Okay, now last step number 4. Now you're gonna add it all together. You're gonna add it all together, like as possible. So. Okay. Like that, jump, and then swing. So do it again. So jump and swing like that. Wait, and then so jump and swing. Jump and swing. Do it again. Jump and kick. Jump and kick. Oh yeah. Jump and kick. Now you do it. Keep doing that all the time. See? I did it. So, if you didn't get it right, then go on YouTube and go to search and then spell how to do a kip up. 5 minutes or 10 minutes or 20 minutes, blah, blah, blah. Whatever. So, thank you guys for watching this video. If you didn't get it, pause the click the restart button and then it will do it again. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this, please comment down below if you can do a kip up really, really properly. I can't. I can only do it like close, so I'm close to properly. So thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel or YouTube Vlogs YT, and I probably have 16 or 17 subscribers, and yeah, so thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.